Let's see.
I
I'm gonna clean the camera today, if I remember. Remind me. Scotch. Starving to death. Your waistline says otherwise. I still love you. see, just a second. Donkey kicks you can do? You just wait. It's going to be all kinds of fun. It is. You're just going to enjoy it. I'm telling you. We are going to have a good time today. Huh, Flossie? Lots of shavings for you. Are you finding some hay? What are you doing? What are you doing, big girl? Who's my little angel? Who's my little angel? Flossie is. See, there's quite the dip over here. Quite the dip. You gotta watch your footing, as little donkeys do. Right? I don't think you should eat out of my muck pile. I know, some of this hay looks pretty green. Here you go. But some of it, Flossie girl, has been soiled. It's almost time for shaving. Down this morning.
Wow.
Yeah, it was fun to watch her go, what?
I know.
What's happening?
Is that what she did?
Yeah. Well, we took them down.
Floss.
And,
Hi, Floss.
She's like, hey.
She's telling you that I forgot to give her grain today.
Oh, Floss. I know. It's horrible.
Flossie, did I forget to give you grain?
Did I?
I'm going to start bringing carrots on my days, because I think they can have infinite carrots.
They can have carrots, and then there's apples. I just need to cut them up. There's
Are there still apples?
There were. I don't know. I'll have to look.
I thought they finally rotted.
I threw most of them away.
Okay.
And then the ones that were good, I did salvage.
Oh, good.
And I'll cut those up today, because if they're not cut up, we don't use them.
I know. I know. And they don't actually like them big.
No. Mm-mm. They drop them on the ground.
So, you must have left right before me yesterday. I saw you at your house in Ipswich. I didn't
know you did?
Lived right there. Yeah, yeah. You were walking up your steps or something.
Yeah.
In the front yard.
Probably scattering manure. Yeah, I'm right there on Central Street.
Yeah, that's a great location.
It's loud. And my bedroom is on Central Street.
Oh, okay.
So, it is a little bit loud. But I love my place. It's an old farmhouse from a bazillion years ago that was converted into two condos.
Yeah.
And I've been there 15 years.
Really? You might know somebody I used to work with, Mark Grant. Did you know a guy in his 30s?
Did he
lived somewhere along Central. I just don't know where.
Hi. You've got
look at her. She's,
your face.
She's eating while you pet her. Well, I'll see you later.
Okay.
You want this open?
Yeah, I'm going to just dump this. It's nice to actually be able to use this door, because that other one, the other with the steps and everything are just tricky.
Well, you know, because the other one's such a drop, that's why I don't put the wheelbarrow in with me usually anymore, because I had a hell of a time getting up the drop.
Once I finagled a system, I can get it, as long as that metal thing is where it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
It's, you know what, it's time for shavings. It'll be very exciting.
Flossie, we'll have fun.
An exciting day. salt. Give you some energy. My pants are falling off, Flossie. Come on! Treats. Room for your kicks. Thank you. There's no way I can loop it, hold it, loop it.
You know what? You're a little tall. Maybe I should be the lifter.
I'll be the lifter. It's, because it's really heavy.
I don't want you to have to lift that high.
There's the clip.
Okay, so I'm just clipping it, literally just clipping.
I think we can, if we can get around, great, if we can't. Actually, it's going to come out further because of that gate anyway. That's perfect. This one needs to loop though. Who's howling at the moon? It's Penny of all things. She misses May, Haley thinks. That's what I do too. Yeah, it's like you can hoist it. Thank you.
Yep.
Perfect.
Oh, look at you guys. They're saying this is awesome. We have the whole suite.
Woo, 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 woo.
Can you jump? Butterscotch
and Mel.
I guess they used to always be together.
That's
adorable.
Yeah, Lisa made some pictures last night when they were together all the time before.
That's good.
Yeah, I think she'll be fine.
She'll just avoid who she has to avoid.
Yeah.
She came to the gate.
Butterscotched it.
And she looked at me and was like,
what did you do to me?
And I came over and I was like, hi, Butterscotch, and just threw her.
She was like, I want nothing to do with you. You were part of this.
She goes, what happened to my special treatment?
I know. Gotta get knocked up, girl.
You know, there's a some famous English queen.